the Illuminati and the United States government. Well, forget the United States government. This is a headquarters for the Illuminati. This is where they'll ship most of their supplies. If they go underground, they can stay underground for quite some time.
Goes all the way to Washington, D.C.
I don't know.
Yeah, you Homeland Security?
No.
Yeah. How far have you taken this down to, how far have you actually ran a load?
Out of here.
100 miles?
Up to Maine.
Up to Maine?
No shit.
How many miles do you think that is? Man, that's unbelievable. Not to mention, I heard there's one that goes all the way to Colorado, right? Unbelievable. What do you think you're hauling? Any idea?
Crap.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Crap makes all kinds of stuff.
Yeah.
We don't really know.
Yeah. I know there's been a lot of military stuff being hauled around lately, that's for sure, huh?
Yeah, we deliver to military.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Well, I appreciate it. I heard that's water supply, food supply, everything's in there.
Huh?
Yeah, unbelievable.
You don't get no cell phone for sure.
No. Peace, brother. I mean, basically, you got an underground roadway system here that runs all the way to Maine, to Washington, D.C., to Colorado. It's fully stocked. It runs completely underground. And you can see they've been hauling tons of military equipment. You know, they're stocking all these bases. Now, the other thing is, the railroad system here is also very strategic. They're bringing in boxcar loads, and they're dump shipping here, and they can really deliver to all these locations. Which, these locations go all the way to Area 51. These locations go all the way to Washington, D.C. There's access underneath the White House to this location, okay? So, this is a strategic location. And the United States government. Well, forget the United States government. This is a headquarters for the Illuminati. This is where they'll ship most of their supplies. If they go underground, they can stay underground for quite some time. Oh, my God.